What's up, guys? Welcome back to Infamous Second Son. If you remember last time, we took out some bad guys. A whole bunch of them, by the way. We need to go this way. Well, your non-limits are crap to me. Bring that booty here, boy! Oh. Ow. 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 I'm really hurt. Oh. Oh. Whoa! Give me up here. Give me up here. And these guys, they hurt a lot. Oh, did I just die? God dang it. I did. Dang it. Come on, man. Oh, we gotta start way back here. Oh, man. Alright, we gotta take out this thing, honestly. Hey. Ow. Pretty hurt. Who's after me? Ow. Oh, get his hands, boy. Oh my God, I'm about to die. Ow. So what the heck just happened? Man! It's hard to take on these guys. Good grief. Getting my ass kicked. Alright, let's just go to the objectives, huh? So screw that. let's go to the objectives. Let's go to this one over here and see what we have to do. Seattle Center, 100%.
This place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out. Or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out for the DUP.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
How do people even put up with that?
And when it comes down to it, those folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of that
one. That's gonna be it.
What you gonna give me? What new power you gonna give me, baby? Yo. How do I do that? L1. I can just subdue him. I could just subdue him like that. Sick. That makes things so much more easier. I need that to take on that base, actually. That is so useful. Bioterrorist protests. Oh god, DUP.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Oh well, luckily you have the advantage of numbers on that.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them so maybe they'll just give up? Checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
That's a good point. What was that?
Okay, so that way is not an option. This better work.
Ho ho.
It freaking worked! Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD. We're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that is.
Mission complete. Catching smoke. So I gotta lay low, bro. Nah, chief. Alright.
Okay, Delsin. I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
Alright, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up. Space Needle?
Space Needle.
That was awesome!
Oh, that was a long fall.
Okay,
Yeah, you are. Ow. Ooh, gotta get some smoke. There we go. Ow. So do you, boy. Come on. Done and dusted, baby. There we go. Yay. DP mobile command destroyed. Awesome. Let's go to the Space Needle, shall we? Upgrade available. That's all I can do. Awesome. Alright, let's go check out Skittle. Shut up. Freaking thing. Good old Space Needle.
Okay, Reg, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
Gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these Duke troopers?
My God, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
How do I climb? Okay, so I need to get up there. go. And then... okay, how do I get up this? Ladder. Okay, that is the ladder there. Ladder, 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 ladder. Cord? Yes, sir. Oh. Oh my god.
The dupes had those things locked down.
That's a good point.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank. Hopefully, Augustine. Guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine. They can't pass them on. Even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read your loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that way.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I gotta make that jump. Oh.
Stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are
you? Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try that way again. We'll be close by.
Okay, the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my God.
You're a sight for sore eyes. This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Hi, hi.
Well, onward and upward.
Going. Almost to the top.
Right. I am at the top.
Gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. And help! Well, I haven't seen you before. Right. Yeah, they got a small army up there.
Good. In the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delsin. You see any way to take down the communication?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Where's the other guy? Where is he at? There he is. How to do that. Where's Rock Boy yet? Anyway, hey!
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
Yeah, this is smart.
Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Ain't that the truth? Boom. See what you got for me. Oh, super.
This is going to be epic.
This is going to be insane.
See? That wasn't so bad. Yeah. Wasn't that better? Woo! Let's rush. It goes away.
Yahoo!
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduit to get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man.
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf. They're not dumb. Taking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. I just got here.
You know what they say. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
Let's go with this one.
Hey, Reg, you see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
Who the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Yay, another mission complete.
Delsin, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Why not Smoketastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there? Until I get back to you.
Free Seattle from occupation. Ah, they like that. Is this secret agent mission? Clear the area of enemies before starting this mission. Okay, interesting.
Delta, we may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
Still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Ow. Oh, darn it, I died. Come on, man. Alright, guys. Well, I think I'm in the end of the episode there. Next time, we'll do the next mission over there. Whatever it is our crazy brother has in store for us. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. I'll see you next time. Take care.